Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to see all of you guys again on my mat to get the workout that I do daily this morning with the group Sansai. It's really, really great time that I mean always like and to do for each and every day. It's good looking for me workout to get a healthy and strong body. So now we are starting to do it together. Straight slowly before you go out of your hip and your shoulder up in hand. Drop down your feet, push your head back and drop down your body into the chest. In this position, and then up. Stand, cup your toes, push your head back. Really good. Slowly, slowly. Last one, stand, reduce to the center and push your hip back. Start up. Very good. And you can release. Release position. And drop down. Up. Drop down. Your leg on the ground. And up. Cool, go to the back. And drop down. Now breathe. Good. Then your knee drop down. Yes, and open up your hip. Release the system. And then go to the back. Yes, move. Big back. And drop down. Hip in this position. Yes. Up. Slowly, slowly. Drop down and try to open up your hip. Up slowly, slowly. Drop down. Slowly, slowly. Up. Move your feet forward and hand up and then hold with this position. Yes, put out your elbow and your knee close each other and try up. Very good. Slowly, slowly, draw down. Push your hip to the back, up to the knee slowly. Back. go back. Pulse forward. Slowly, the belly is up. Down, close out your leg. Yes, open the part of your hip. Yes, the leg open. Yes, it's for each other. Yes, then you can start up. Push your hand forward with the dumbbell. Drop down. Push your hip. Go to the back. Keep this position up. Push your hand forward. Do this. Sit calm. The night of position, we up the elbow, pull to the back. deep breath. Relax on your waist. Side to the side, breathe down. Slowly, slowly.